Noel Clarke is facing allegations that he sexually harassed, groped and bullied women, which has led to several of his former co-stars speaking out. Several famous faces who have worked alongside Noel has spoken out amid the Viewpoint actor facing accusations of sexual misconduct. Claims have been made against the 45-year-old by 20 women in a report by The Guardian, which Noel has denied. And on Saturday, the Met Police confirmed they have received a third-party report relating to claims of sexual offences following accusations made against Noel. Following the allegations, a number of people who have worked alongside the Brotherhood star have spoken out in support of the woman speaking out. Following publication of The Guardian's piece, Clarke has also lost his Sky show Bulletproof, in which he starred alongside Walters. Sky bosses have confirmed they have halted production on the latest series of the drama. Walters has since spoken out to express his shock over the claims his co-star is facing. Following an investigation by The Guardian, 20 women spoke out against Clarke, claiming they had been sexually assaulted and bullied by the star. BAFTA subsequently decided to remove Clarke's membership and stripped him of the contribution to cinema award he received in February.